quickly possesses and then makes a headman pass. Preds are able to clear.
Here comes Cali Yarncroke with speed. Into the zone, fires it. Udai with the save. Centered it in front, deflected high, back towards the line. Picked up by Johansson, he moves it ahead for Nashville. He shoots it through the defenseman, good save by Budai. Rebound kicked to a dangerous spot at the line by the big defenseman. Moved towards the middle of the ice, couldn't find the target. Here comes Nolan, back the other way for LA. Nolan makes the pass. Tic-tac-toe, they score! It might have hit off a Predator on the last pass.
Shore would typically play down the middle. He's looking to get it back to Nolan. Goes into the interior, may have.
Smith trying to collect it, got it down low. Wilson, a quick play to Rivero. Rivero controlled the pass, goes cross ice, Party into the traffic, tipped by Smith, save made by Budai.
Gravel forces, helps to turn that puck over so the Kings can clear.
Pinball action on the keep in, out of the box comes Pearson, and away comes Brown. Off for Pearson, the shot saved made by Rene.
And a former captain going shoulder to shoulder there. Brown, one tough customer. Fisher among the sturdier Preds pound for pound.
Fred Smith got a shot on goal from the wing.
Steep angle. Chances of that going in directly are low, but tough for attender Peter Budai to control.
There's Forsberg. Snaps the wrist shot. Budai kicked the rebound out. But I was about to say, Budai has 14 wins. It's the most wins he's had since the 2010-11 season. Irwin from the outside. Stepped to side by Budai. Up by LA and back they come. Wilson off to Josi, fires the wrist shot, stopped and fought off by Budai. A shot they want. They keep it inside the line though. Now Gavrik, longtime sniper, off to Muzzin. Now Gavrik lets it fly, hit his own man. Big save by Rene on the follow-up shot. And he lost the puck. Here's a chance for Arvidsson. Arvidsson on the short-handed breakaway. He's stopped by Budai. Big save. Arvidsson got it back. He tried to bank it off the skate of Martinez. Kings move it back up ice with Dowd. Dowd to Trevor Lewis. Little room. Hold. Put it across. And they hit the post. Predators will try it again. Here's Johansson. Off to Fiala. Fiala in front. And a diving play by the Kings to break it up. Predators back at it. Fiala pulled the trigger another time. It's ahead. Two on one developing. Setoguchi looks. Tried to go to Kopitar. It was blocked by Josi just wide. Kopitar in front. Save Rene. And what a moving pass. Steal in the neutral zone. Here comes Fiala. Got another lane. Cross ice feed. Forsberg looks. In front! What a stop by Budai on Johansson. Crowd trying to rally the Predators here as we begin the third period. Nice pass. Here's Fiala in again. Tries to go around his man. And he's stopped by Budai. Lewis. Centering pass blocked beautifully by Josi. And they score! Oh my goodness, Nick Dowd somehow snuck it past Rene.
Tender air, there's a space underneath the pad of Rene. He's not quite parallel. Leaks through it. Dowd gets his fourth of the year as a result.
King's coming back for more. Here comes Carter, and he scores!
Emotional swing in a game. Then this one, right off the drop of the puck, thrown up the right wing wall.
Right here, right here, right here. Fiala
comes back for Smith, a drop pass for Irwin. A shot, and Fiala tried to get the ricochet off the pad of Budai. By Josi, picked up on by Brown. Muzzin out top. Brown cuts the middle, back for Muzzin. Good defense from the outside by the Predators. Now down low, Kopitar sends it across, they score. What a play by Kopitar.
Missing puck, leaks over to the Kings, and then you see the little deft pass there. Back across his body.
Upcoming Predators game. 101st Airborne over in Clarksville. A lot of Predator fans over there, I can tell you that. There's a big save by Rene. Clock ticking down. And the Kings will take the victory 4-0 here in Nashville. So the Predators will have some things to think about going into the Christmas break. Did not end on the high note the way they were looking for after the great back-to-back wins.